Here at Wollersheim, we pick grapes by hand and by machine, depending on the field and wine. While grapes for wines, such as Domaine Reserve, are hand-harvested, much of our vineyard is picked using our grape harvester. The harvester works by driving over each individual row of vines, removing the fruit by shaking the clusters using bow-like rods. The clusters are dropped into conveyor buckets and emptied into the onboard storage receptacle before they are finally unloaded and sent to the press. The harvester adjusts its level side to side to accommodate most of our steep slopes. This allows us to pick efficiently in nearly every corner of our vineyards. Stay tuned for more updates from our harvest.